Hello friends. I will teach you how to rotate the character's hand 360 degrees in this video. I already entered the photo of the hand into MOHO to use it to design the hand more accurately. First, I create a vector layer and change its name to palm. I draw the palm with the oval tool. I add some points and place the points in the right place with the transform tool. I will create another layer and name it 1 to draw the first finger with the ellipse tool. I will duplicate from layer 1 and name it 2. I adjust the second finger. I take a duplicate from layer 2 and name it 3. I adjust the third finger. I take another duplicate from finger 3 and name it number 4. I adjust finger 4. I take another duplicate from the fourth finger and name it 5. I adjust the thumb. I hide the photo layer. With the select shape tool, I select and color each of the layers. I choose the stroke color. I select the Hide Edge tool and hide the extra lines for each layer. I press Ctrl and R to see the result better. Now I create a bone layer and place all the layers inside the bone layer. I select the bone layer and create the hand bones. I select the bone strength tool and press Ctrl and A to select all the bones. Now, by dragging, I reduce the strength of the bones. With the reparent tool, I correct the connection of the bones. Now we have to bind the points of each layer to the desired bone. First I select the bone and then I select these four points. Select the bind point tool and then click on the bind points button. In this way, these four points are bound to this bone. I repeat this for all the bones and layers. I select bone 2 and bind it. I select bone 3 and bind it. I select bone 4 and bind it. I select bone 5 and bind it. I also bind the palm layer to its bone. Now you can see that the fingers move well. After binding the bones, I create a bone with the Add Bone tool. I set its power to 0. This bone should not be connected to another bone. Now I will turn this bone into a smart bone. This setting is suitable for smart bone. I put the slider in frame 48 and change the position of the bones with the transform tool. I select the palm layer and change the location of the points. Now you can see that the hand rotation is done well. I put the slider at frame 0 and select B12-2 option in the action section and double click. I put the slider in frame 48 and change the position of the bones with the transform tool. I want the thumb to be behind the palm layer. For this, I put the slider in frame 6 and double click on the bone layer. I activate the enable animated layer order option. I put the thumb layer under the palm layer. Now you can see that from frame 6 onwards, the thumb is placed under the palm layer. I put the slider in frame 48 and change the position of the other fingers again. I put the slider in frame 12 and change the order of the layers by dragging. The order of the layers is very important for hand rotation. I put the slider again in frame 48 and change the location of the points of the palm layer. I turn off all layers except layer 5 to fix the thumb points. I also modify the points of the palm layer. I click on the main line. I also modify the points of the palm layer. Now you can see that the hand rotation is well done. Thank you for being with me until the end of this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.